migliaia di donne hanno sfilato con i colori delle suffragette a Londra per ricordare la conquista 100 anni fa del diritto di voto alle donne britanniche. Le partecipanti hanno indossato drappi di tessuto verdi, bianchi o viola, inondando con questi colori il centro della capitale britannica, ma anche di Belfast, Edimburgo e Cardiff.
As a woman in 2018, it's really important to commemorate what our ancestors did 100 years ago, and something like this is such a wonderful way to take part in something that's very visual and just very friendly and communal.
Because we just want to have a voice, and women's rights are just equality for all human rights, and that's what we want, just equality, so that we have the same as men.
It's to stand up and to say we are here, we have a voice, we're important. And we're not going anywhere.